Ladies and gentlemen,
emotional suicide. You know it's a knife for eye.